I won't take it, seriously.
What, Ben? What won't you take?
That, being treated like one of your underlings.
You are, though, Ben.
I don't work under you. I hold a position that supports yours and may be subordinate to yours.
True.
And I get paid less.
Quite a bit less.
Because you've never seen fit to promote me. I admit it. You're the fucking guy in this relationship. Miss Prescott wears the trousers around here.
Well, somebody's got to.
Yeah, but somebody doesn't need to be an over-dominating cunt about it. Shit, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to...
I'm sure you meant that in the best possible way.
No, it's just... you belittle me. You make me feel... small.
Okay. I get it. I'm sorry if what I say sometimes hurts you.
Can we stop?
You didn't call her. Of course you didn't.
No, I didn't, but...
There's always a but with you, isn't there, Ben? I'd love to, but... this Friday would be great, but...
Stop.
Sure, you can suck my dick, but...
Abby.
Are you coming?
It collapsed. This is a chance. To, I don't know, wash away a lot of the crap we've done.
That's what you're taking from this? Not the tragedy? Hundreds dead?
Don't make me sound like a prick, it's awful. I would have been there if...
If you hadn't been fucking your mistress?
As far as they're concerned, I just went into work yesterday and now... this is a chance.
But it's tainted. We got lucky. More specifically, you did.
What are you talking about?
I'm just saying it was a happy coincidence that you managed to be here getting your cock sucked when it happened.
Abby, if you want to find somewhere of ruining this, then fine. I want to be with you for the rest of my life.
So after I do the whole I'm too devastated to return to work thing, then what?
You quit, right? Isn't that what we...
Just up and resign?
You take a similar position at another company. I get myself a new license, credit cards, the whole deal.
Like some sort of witness protection program?
This way we completely dodge around all of the shit that I'd have to wade through, you know? All
the messy shit. Like actually sitting your wife down and telling her what you want. Shit like that.
This is going to turn into one of your...
I'm just asking. Is that what this basically comes down to? I cash in on my life to go with you, which is basically illegal, just so you can avoid breaking it to your loving wife that she doesn't turn you on anymore.
Yes. That's what I'm asking for.
Would you do the same for me?
Of course, yes.
Then make the call.
What?
Tell your wife the truth. If we're gonna make it, it can't be this way. I can't carry all that shit around. Tell your wife and kids the truth.
No, I can't.
Why not?
Because it ruins it.
You can't dictate how life is.
Yes, I could have. I could have, this one time. A day ago, we were just another two people fucking each other. And now, this, we have a chance to make it something special.
It wasn't special?
It was an affair, Abby. Fuck.
It was special to me.
Of course it was special. I just mean it was an affair. It happens. But this, we can walk off into the sunset. Hey, not run, walk.
After you make the call.
Shit, Abby.
Please, Ben, for me.